The SEM help clip has three steps. 1. Click the Page Layout tab. 2. In the Sheet Options group under Gridlines, click Print. The gridlines will be shown when printed. 3. Click Print again to hide the gridlines when printing. This concludes the MHelp clip.